On number 8, we have Tony Locke. Graham Tony Locke was often regarded as one of England's finest spinners of all the time. He and Jim Laker formed a potent partnership as swing bowlers and created a nightmare for batsmen in an era where fast bowlers were the most feared group. He kept tweaking his much criticized action right through his career, but that did not deter him from picking up 174 wickets in 49 tests.